you know, that's been our kind of season all year. We look like we're going to win games comfortably, and then we make it a little bit more difficult for ourselves. But we'll learn our lessons. We'll get back to work on Monday. We'll start working towards 2016 on Monday. And I think we've got a lot of good things to build on. We've got a very young group. And I think in the last 6 to 8 weeks, we've seen real, real talent. Now we just got to get better at those fine margins.
Megan Green, I think, is going to be an outstanding player here at Charlotte. She's one of those strikers that can do a little bit of everything. Great goal scorer, good with her movement, phenomenal in the air, great at running the channels. Riley's a naturally left-footed player. We wanted to get a bit more left-footed player within our team, a bit more balance. She's a left-back, but probably one of the most attacking left-backs we've ever seen.
And last year was terrible, it was stressful, and kind of disheartening. So coming into this year, I think we had a big goal to make the conference tournament and ultimately win it.
Obviously, we're excited to start our season and start our season at home in Transamerica Field in front of our fans. And this has been a culmination of all the work throughout the summer and the pre-season trip and the pre-season training both here and overseas. So I think we're excited to see the team play and get going and start the 2016 season.
Here is the corner into the back of the net. Goal! What a shot!
We've been looking forward to this game since the last game of 2015. It's just you couldn't wait for the season to start.
And to Martha Thomas. Martha Thomas with the right. Yes, Martha Thomas.
Yes, she can. Katie O'Neill, the winning penalty for the Charlotte 49ers. And they are through to the next round.
Rebecca Beatty finds the back of the net. The 49ers move on to the Conference USA title game.
It's a left footed cross in from Orr. Find the head of Green and the shot scores! Megan Green, the freshman. Thomas back out to Trulove. The volley, the right foot volley finds the back of the net. What a strike from Emily Trulove. And that's it. The Charlotte 49ers crowned the 2016 Conference USA Women's Soccer Champions.
This has been an unbelievable season. It's the smallest squad we've had in years. They've stuck together, played for one another, real family spirit about them. And, you know, I couldn't be more proud of it. It's my staff and my players and my entire team.